Earlier, we spoke to former MDP chairman Mariya Didi, who shared her views on the new government's foreign policy vis-a-vis countries in the region and how Hindi films are loved by the people of Maldives.
We've had traditionally also very close relations with India. And we are by nature also looking, we have traditionally been close to India, Sri Lanka and the region, and we like to maintain that relationship also. Even in the arts field, we Maldivians, we like Hindi films. Most of the Maldivians know Hindi by only watching Hindi movies. They can, although they can't read or write Hindi, they still are able to understand Hindi from looking at Hindi movies and nowadays a Hindi series as well. And there's this very close connection, you know, Hindi songs between India and Maldives. And I think, you know, even with the geographical location, we are closer to India than any other country. So with all these closeness together, we look alike. I mean, I see an Indian, I can't make any difference between myself and any other Indian in this country or anywhere else. So we are neighbors and we would be close to India naturally.